McDonald's wrist shot off the pile in front. Raffle picks it up, shields it from Krug. Raffle turns it low. The stuff by Rosehill. Jay Rosehill scores.
Well, with Kevin Miller out of the lineup today, you're going to get a pair on the back end of Mazaros and Krug, and they just got overmatched there on this shift. Nice little move. Rask misses on the poke check. Overhead view with a nice move by Rosehill. That's pretty creative for a guy known more for what we saw earlier in the game in the bubble with Thornton.